Clock still.
I'm gonna bust you so bad! It's been a while since I got that unhinged!
Round one! Fight!
Good night!
Hey, come on.
Round two. Fight.
Hey, come on.
Winner!
Now I'm mad.
And that is the end of that.
Round one. Fight!
Good night!
Why you?
Winner!
Hey, come on.
Round two. Fight!
Why you?
Good night.
Winner.
Hey, come on.
Let's take this real easy.
I read that. I'll treat you with kid gloves.
You see what I'm talking about?
I can't guarantee you'll survive this.
Round one! Fight!
Winner. Hey, come on.
Round two. Fight.
Kill.
Good night. Napalm spread. Running free.
I'll take you on. I'm gonna rock your world.
Round one. Fight.
Good night.
Hey, come on.
Winner!
Wait, let me guess. You must be Professor Mayrink's daughter. Louise Mayrink, right?
That's right. But what do you have to do with me? I don't know any scary mercenaries like you.
What I would really like to know is, why is the esteemed Professor Mayrink's daughter here in this tournament? Would you care to elaborate?
That doesn't really matter. And I'm not obligated to answer you.
Whatever the case, I can't afford to have you hanging around here.
So that means you are looking for the abducted scientists too?
No comment. Don't you think that Mrs. Mayrink will be devastated if something happens to you and her husband?
I can't sit back and do nothing. And besides, I know how to protect myself.
Looks like you're definitely here for a reason, not just because you want to show off.
I have reason to proceed as well.
Round one! Fight!
Good enough, but...
They bounced it!
What happened? Drunk!
Good night!
What happened? What happened? What happened? Drunk.
KO! Winner!
Hey, come on.
Round two. Fight!
Since you lost to me, your KOF ends here. You'll have to leave finding your father up to us.
No. My father's not important. But you must capture those who abducted my father. Please find the captors, or we'll be in huge trouble.
Well, I'm sure that Professor Mayrink would be touched to hear you say that. I had a feeling there was going to be something underground.
Looking for something?
You look like a good fighter. Who are you?
I'm the sponsor of this event. The Dark Talon, leader of QCL. I'm Jivatma.
QCL? Tell me, just like Mephistopheles, isn't that one of Addis's sub-syndicates?
Informed as ever. So, your participation must be part of a special mission, which you're so good at, right?
If you release the abducted scientists and return them to me right away, there's a chance I might tell you.
It's not truly an abduction. It's as if they are working together to discover the absolute peak of human knowledge. Naturally, the fruits of their labor will go to us.
The fruits of their labor, huh? What are you up to?
All we want to do is embark on our journey through the vast sea of stars.
What's that mean?
You'll never understand. It's useless to go on talking. Shall we get this over with?
Sounds like an interesting story. However, you're gonna have to finish telling it from behind bars.
Then come, you weak bug, from this tiny planet.
Round one, fight! You were doing pretty good there, but it seems as if your luck ends here.
Your strength is quite impressive. Honestly, I didn't see that coming.
Can it? If you're gonna talk, do it at HQ. But you're not getting a lawyer.
No matter what I say, you won't believe me. The truth is behind us.
Holy crap.
Oh, brother.
Hope you somehow make it out of this, Ralph. You sure messed things up here.
Hey! You're safe!
Well, unfortunately, didn't catch the ringleader.
Huh? What happened? After I gave you the chance at all the glory?
There was nothing I could do. I'm telling you the truth. He just vanished into thin air. Well, how'd you make out? Did the abducted scientist leave you any clues?
Nah, nothing. I found something that seemed like an underground lab, but it was empty. I tried gathering more info, but all of a sudden, boom! That was that.
I guess they moved the materials and staff beforehand in case someone like us ever came along.
Man, where'd they move them? Addis is such a huge organization. Way larger than I ever realized.
Well, let's just be glad we were able to destroy QCL's main base. It's tough returning to HQ empty-handed, though.
What do you say? We pick up some snacks for everyone at HQ and see if anything's going on down there.
Gee, I don't know. I'm not so sure I want to go back to HQ just yet.
Yeah, me neither.
Thank you. Game over!